chicks down in Texas, all the way to New Orleans where the girls cook catfish. And in LA, every chick's an actress, Hollywood status with the shaded glasses. To Detroit, yeah, the place that I rest, where the ladies got asses and la-la sex. And Hot Atlanta, y'all, is one of the best, where they speak Southern slang and smoke lasses. And New York women are way too fresh, too much on your mind, let me ease that stress. I wish you all were mine, it's so selfish. Maybe I'm feeling myself too much, I